swerved, braking, and maneuvering. Except a little course here. These are three cars. One, two, three. Oh, and I have a fourth one that pulled out the lane. I'm going to use that for either braking or swerving practice. I'm going to use this course to do my illegal swerving where I go in and out of traffic, just so I can practice it in case I ever get in a situation where I want to exercise it. At least I'll be able to exercise it safely. So, again, I'm trespassing at another school location, but until someone tells me I'm trespassing, I'm going to use it. Start the motor and do some swerving and braking practice. Those are always good skills to have. Concrete barrier for this is a simulated semi. I don't know what they look like. Well, they'd be larger, maybe something like that. But you don't want to run into a semi. They have just like a concrete barrier. But anyways, I digress. So here's my swerve around the car. This is not a safe maneuver, but at least you know. And that was pointed that way. So the safer than trying to go around the front, unless they're backing up, of course. Scenario, unless there's somebody behind you and then they run into you or something, and you won't want to go in front of them, but because he's stopped, it doesn't matter. You always want to stay away from the doors if you're going around cars. Pop out. That was too close. And of course, it's a lot easier to move around vehicles when they're stopped. If they're moving, it's you might want to stop also. Stop instead of trying to go around unless you're a seasoned wing. Brake practicing here. Flying along, somebody pulls up in front of me, I can either stop or hit them or swerve. In this case, I'm going to stop. A lot of people don't practice stops, so when they get in a situation where they need to stop, they can't stop. bunch of cars at me to swerve around and stuff, but no one behind me. And then I decide to go around, but they're all stopped like a bunch of idiots. Go around, I'm screwed. Piss them all off. Out of practice scenarios, even though they seem a little goofy, otherwise your muscle memory will not retain any quick response. It takes about 0.5 seconds for me to react, so at my age, the younger you are, the faster your reaction time. So if I want to, if I think about it, I'm probably going to be making a mistake. Car pulled out in front of me right here, so stop. Hopefully no one runs into me. Another car pulls out in front of me. Oh shit. And we go over here and oh shit, another car is pulling out in front of me. There we go. I can't hear a word I'm saying, but oh well, I'm babbling. It's not very important.